complete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. The Texans offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
The offense pinned back in an awful position. Press coverage all the way.
Get ready. You got a drive. Two.
And they'll run the football with Charles. It's Navarro Bowman who brings him down.
The defense, when they have you backed up against your own end zone, they're expecting you to run the football. They were ready, and they stopped the team for a short game. Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
Tackle made by Smith that time.
When you're on the defensive side in a situation like this, you know the offense is going to be limited. Be aggressive, get up there at the line of scrimmage, and try to make it happen. That time they did it, and they stopped the run for just a short game.
Third down and six. They call his number once more.